party here. I'm a multimedia artist. I do paintings, kind of collage, layered. I also do music. We're here tonight for my record release party for Surreal Machines, my new album. I feel like, you know, all the paintings that I do are, you know, it's sort of some idea or some kind of notion that I have in my mind that I sort of work out, and the process of making the work is the process of kind of figuring out what I was trying to get at or what it was that was making me think or kind of causing me to, driving me to create something. The things that inspire my work are really just experiences I have in life. You know, I had an amazing art professor in college, and the first assignment that she ever gave us was basically to just anything that we came across in our lives that caught our eye or that we thought was like thought-provoking, to just kind of grab it and put it in a portfolio. Well, I've never stopped doing that, actually. I use it as the jumping off point for all my work. But now, when I come across something interesting, you know, I'm on Facebook or doing social media, I sort of just grab that video or whatever piece of it that I like, and I just chop that up, and that's become the basis of my visual pieces. I've always been doing the same stuff, but the world has kind of changed so much so rapidly, and all of a sudden everything just makes sense, and that's the only way that you could ever end up being at the right place at the right time. You gotta just follow your heart. I just want to thank Richard Rubinstein and all the other artists, Tatiana and the other artists that have done such an amazing job, and all the people that have worked so hard to make this show come together. You know, I'm really proud to be part of it, and yeah, it's just great. It's time to party.